state of eligibility will be there. I said right, home state and other state. Home state is also called as state of eligibility. Like in which state you are given your class 12 exam is taken as your home state or state code of eligibility. Hi friends, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. This is Sai Chan Malayala. Going to JOSA website, view seat allotment round 1, enter your details. Enter your password, then given captcha code or a security pin. So after login now, view seat allotment result is already completed in the previous video. You can check my previous video. I will upload in the iTab. Please check that. So if you click download allotment later now, here it is showing a dear candidate based on your rank. These are all the certificates you need to pay upload in this block. So if you see here, class 10 certificate, which is a 10th memo, which is also a birth certificate, and a class 12th mark sheet, 10 plus 2 mark sheet of you, means for Telangana and AP we call it as intermediate mark sheet. For OBC category certificate, for category students, OBC category certificate should be uploaded. And if you see here, state of eligibility proof. So for this, no, just now I verified with the admission in charge of NID Warangal. He said that state of eligibility proof will be same as the class 12 mark sheet. So please don't be confused with the state of eligibility. Many of you are thinking that migration certificate or the residence certificate. So it is not migration or it is not residence certificate. It is just the state of eligibility will be there. I said right, home state and other state. Home state is also called as state of eligibility. Like in which state you are given your class 12 exam is taken as your home state or state code of eligibility. Class 12th mark sheet again, which you uploaded here, and you should upload again in the state of eligibility proof. And medical certificate, this medical certificate format will be given on in the description below. Please download that and fill the particulars and go to a registered medical practitioner and get it done and get his or her signature with stamp. So after getting all the certificates, you can upload them in this tab, in upload documents tab. After that, you need to pay the seat acceptance fee. For the seat acceptance fee, 35,000 for general, EWS and OBC NCL, and 15,000 rupees for SC, ST and PWD candidates. So this is the seat acceptance fee. So this process, like document verification, means uploading document, you can do till 19th of this month, which you are having 2 more days. So today, tomorrow and day after tomorrow, you are having for uploading these documents. So don't worry. And payment of seat acceptance fee after paying only. So before these two steps, you need to select whether you are going to choose float, slide or freeze. Float means I am willing to accept admission to any academic program. So any academic program of higher preference choices in the list submitted by me. So just see here. In the seat allotment reader, I got choice number 40. So before this 40, I have 39 more choices. So if I choose float now, so in the further rounds, I may get in the second round, I may get any of the option. If there is a chance from any of the those 39 options, if I have a chance in that colleges or in that branches, I will get the seat. Slow slide means, so now I got academic program allotted CSE. So this is my highest preference in the CCT Chittur. So no other branches are opted above this in the CCT. So if I choose slide also, there is no use. So if in case of computer science, if I got EC, no. And in the previous 39 options, I have CSE as option. So if I want only CCT to be my college, at that time you have to choose slide. So slide, I am willing to accept admission and to an academic program of higher preference. Choices in the choice list submitted by me, provided the academic program is in the same institute. So same institute, you will be having the choice which is higher preference than what allotted now. So freeze will be, so I hereby freeze my choice, do not consider me in the subsequent rounds. So you will be taking an admission directly into the option which you got, and you will not be able to participate in the further rounds. So the exact clarification and exact everything will be explained in today's live. So please stay tuned to my channel. So thank you.
If you like the content of my channel, please like, share and subscribe. See you in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye bye.